Hey everybody, this is FaZe Game here. I changed my mind a little bit, and I'm gonna do FIFA 15, my career, but not mine. I'm gonna do real player. As you can see, Neymar in Barcelona, because I don't want to waste time, you know, for a series on, you know, just one character on ours, you get me? So, what I'm gonna do, I was thinking in a little bit before beginning this video, was I should make a series of a lot of FIFAs, right? A lot of FIFAs, but like with different characters, different players. I mean, sorry, like Neymar, one for Neymar, Messi, one for this one, another one, this one, and then maybe my career, my own career, maybe my own player. But I was thinking first Neymar, you know, start with the young one. And yeah, let's see. I got my own skills. What's recognition? Oh, I got it. Sorry, guys. let's see. Here's single player. Like it, bro. Let's see. English. I'm gonna do English. Sorry, guys. Spanish. So yeah. Neymar, let's go. Let's go. The new one. I heard of this before. Let's see the leaderboard, because I had to do that again. I want to beat them. Come on, leaderboard. Come on. I beat all of them. Alright, let's do this.
Hello and welcome to La Liga. Today it's Barcelona against Elche.
Barcelona's lineup here. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Thomas Vermaelen in the heart of the defense. Iniesta plays with.
No, I don't want that. Is that pro?
Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Lionel Messi is.
I know. Sorry, guys. I don't like this camera right now. So being little bitch.
The main striker today.
Clear it.
Jonatas.
Pass it.
All the pointers for this match look towards a Barcelona win.
That's it. Oh my God.
Luis Suarez. Well, the home team having to do without one of their main strikers for this match.
Yeah, and at home you'd expect them to be on the front foot and creating the chances. I just wonder whether they can take them without the main striker.
Great opportunity.
Yes, and a penalty. Damn, bro. Good luck with that red card, bro. Good luck with that red card. Damn. Damn, he got home, bro. Man, get out of here. Big ass nose. All right, no. Change me. Yes! Goal! Colossal goal after.
He's away from his marker now. Adrian Gonzalez. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
Our ball or his ball?
Well, he's entitled to do that, Alan.
Oh, yes. Go ahead and
corner
him.
Good refereeing.
So he get Pedro.
I think so. You always want to see a ref play advantage. He did that, but I think he had to punish the player.
He's pinched it back again.
This
could be it. Really in the clear now. Here's the chance. Taken full advantage with a goal.
Always nice to see a team make use of that advantage. Playing football.
Easy goal.
EA Sports La Liga Football.
Yeah, that should be a good clash. I can't see too much to split between them.
Wow.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain struck it on the volley. That's a shot well off the mark.
Hyper cycle. Tell him to shoot. I don't want you to shoot. Pass it. Through ball.
Wonderful interception.
Oh, you want me to let that, bro? God damn.
Throw in here. Been a great response to this transfer, hasn't there, from the manager's point of view? Getting a lot of praise for pulling off a bit of a coup.
He's a wheeler dealer in the transfer market, and I think he's made a good signing here, a canny one.
What a chance here. Got to be. He's gone for goal. Oh, and Messi offside here. Stopped in his tracks.
What? Oh my god, bro.
Goal from Vigo.
It's a goal for Getafe. It's been scored by Diego Castro. The keeper came across but never got there, leaving him an easy-headed finish. 39 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Nice footwork, but look at the defender.
Damn it.
Sergio Busquets. Now they've got the chance to push forward.
Don't worry. Nothing for you. Alright.
Well, I think we can understand why there's so much added time with the stoppages.
Get it, bro. You're so slow, goalkeeper. Oh, whatever.
Lionel Messi. He's getting a bit of stick, the ref, for that. Let's see why he wasn't a player. Too early, offside.
Damn it! Right. Come on. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna...
Adrian Gonzalez.
Oh, what a freaking foul your ass. Damn. Beep. 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 Let's go. Pass it. There you go.
Now they've got the ball back.
That's a foul. Pass it.
He's being challenged now.
Double team. Clear it.
Good movement to get to it.
My God.
Opportunity here.
Oh my God.
Barcelona get the throw.
Bruh.
So what about Elche's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Granada in the next match in La Liga. And I think it's going to be extremely close.
That's a good challenge.
Come on.
They wanted safety first there.
All right,
Lionel Messi, quick tempo to the passing, the opposition can't get near them. Here he is with a chance, not to be. The red card has come back to haunt the team that's just conceded.
Neymar.
Barcelona are going to make this change.
Damn.
That's a good lead. 3-0.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Oh, he's through.
Woo.
And the shot's on. Excellent.
Oh my God, bro. That is a troll. Damn, man. This game just trolled me right now. Nah.
Substitute ready's come up to Barcelona.
Nah. This game just trolled me.
Well, it's out of play, off the player. So they're setting up for the corner.
Pass it. That was a bad pass.
Javier Mascherano.
Pass it.
Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Take the corner.
All right. Pass it.
Neymar.
Woo.
And the shot's off. Very good piece of blocking. Looking to take the corner quickly.
Pass it. What was that, Neymar? Oh my God.
Judge the header to find his teammate. It's a quick break. Goes for goal.
What was he? How did it go? Why did you shoot like that, Neymar? But in my own player than you.
It's messy. It's good work by the defensive. He takes the shot. That's the moment.
Yes.
He would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, and he slept at all before his debut for Newcastle. The debut day goal. Yeah, just a goal, a really well taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
Yeah.
Well, this is one way
good shot.
I think that this team really had every chance of winning the game. The fans knew that, didn't they, when they came?
Shoot.
They did, and they've seen their team perform to the maximum, really, and show that the
golfing class has really tied out on that pitch today.
Manager
thinking for the away side, time for a change. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here. At